Welcome to Team Big Brother. Our 18-year-old housemates are now 7 days into their experience. And what an experience it was last night. I'm saying nothing, but Jade, Tommy, and a duvet. And now it's the morning after the night before. It's day seven, and this is Team Big Brother.
Day seven, 5:24 a.m. It's pitch black in the bedroom, and all the cameras have been turned to infrared. All the housemates are asleep, except for Jade and Tommy. 2 minutes ago, they had sex. The first housemates ever to do so in the Big Brother house.
Oh my God, I'm just going to get outside now and cry. My mom is going to be so ashamed.
This is not happening to me.
This is bad. I mean, why are you running away?
Oh, Tracy,
what? Why in this house? Why? This ain't happening. Just... I don't know what to say. What are we gonna do?
At 8:15 a.m. After sleeping for only 2.5 hours, Tommy was the first housemate up and has had a shower. Today the housemates will nominate for the second time. As Caroline won yesterday's task, she'll be exempt from nomination.
Sounds free if ever wants to use it.
For 8:48 a.m. Caroline, Paul, James and Jade are still in bed. So far, everyone is unaware of what happened last night.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
The other day, what did I say?
I'm going to go in today. I might have to go in today.
You are?
I might have to go in today.
Why? Why won't you have to go home?
Because you'll find out soon enough, I should imagine.
Why?
Huh? Because it's Jade. Something's happened. No, she ain't done nothing. That's what I done.
What did you do?
I can't tell you. I don't think I should tell you. I think she'll tell you.
Okay.
She wanted to tell you last night, but you was asleep.
Do you not want to tell me?
Yeah, but I want to tell you, but I don't think I should, just in case she is embarrassed, because it's dirty.
Okay.
Because we... Do we...
What have you done?
We, you know...
Oh, my God.
But it's worse than that.
Oh, okay.
It's even worse than that. It's bad. But seriously, I would seriously be okay with it.
How far did you go?
As far as it could go.
Oh, my God!
He's awake now. He's had it. I'm not going to be able to look at her in the face.
ten oh eight AM. Yesterday, the housemates were stripped of their personal belongings and made to wear boiler suits. They still don't know when their possessions will be returned. Tommy has been called to the diary room.
Hi, Tommy. It's Elaine, executive producer. So it's not Big Brother talking to you at the moment, it's me. I just wanted to sort of sit and talk to you about what may or may not have happened between you and Jade last night.
Mm-hmm.
Can you talk to me a little bit about what you think we should do?
I'm not sure, really. Well, me and Jade just... Well, you know... I don't know, I don't really... I don't know what to say. But I think it was a mistake, really, to be honest.
Do you?
Yeah. Well, in here, if it was outside, then it would have been, I would have been over the moon. But yeah, in here, I think it might have been a bit of a mistake.
Yeah.
I mean, I like her a lot. I think she's great. And I hope she likes me too, but yeah. I'm worried that she will ignore me. And I just think she might be embarrassed and she won't talk to me. And that might upset me a bit. But when she wakes up, I'm going to talk to her and see what she says.
I think so. Maybe that's the best thing to do. Mm-hmm. When she wakes up, as you say, go and have a bit of a chat to her.
Yeah.
10:26 AM.
This is Big Brother. Could Jay come to the diary room?
Hi, Jade. It's not actually Big Brother, it's Elaine, the executive producer. How are you feeling?
All right.
All right, mate?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Just really wanted to sort of have a chat about how you're feeling this morning and what went on last night, really.
I know, I was just a bit... last night was just a bit of a heat of the moment thing. That was all it was.
Yeah.
I really, really wish I hadn't done it now at all. Really wish I hadn't done it. I think I do it because at the time, you know, I feel that someone want me.
Yeah.
That's why, you know.
I think he genuinely wants you and genuinely thinks you're fantastic. I mean, he said to me, I think she's a really great girl.
So I feel really bad on Tommy because, you know, I'm not going to hate him for it. You know, I didn't hate him for it or nothing like that, but... because I feel dirty in myself and I'm going to, like, find it a bit hard speaking to him there.
Well, what I've said...
Because I feel ashamed in what I've done.
You certainly shouldn't feel bad about yourself and you certainly shouldn't feel dirty. So what do you fancy doing next? What do you think we... How do you think we should play it?
I don't know.
I think what you got to do is get in there, have a natter with Tommy.
Yeah.
Yeah? All right, then. Go and have a natter with Tommy.
Thank you.
Let me know if you want me a bit later. I'm around.
Cheers.
Bye, Jay. Bye. Bye.
...10:50 a.m. Tommy and Jade have both been offered medical and psychological advice. James, Paul and Caroline are in bed.
Tommy, don't feel bad on you, because it's not you, I swear that down.
Yeah, it's my fault.
It's not your fault, it's not you!
Why not?
Because it's me, Tommy.
See,
it's not you. Shut. I'll lay you out. I'll speak to you in a minute anyway.
...11:01 a.m.
How's it going?
Right.
Good. Why'd you put toothpaste on your face?
Because I've got spots. That's the waiting chair. What chair?
Well, I felt well guilty when I woke up.
See, but the thing is, Tommy, I don't want you to feel bad because it's not your fault.
Maybe, but no.
Do you know what I mean? Like, why are you feeling bad for?
Because I done it.
Yeah, well, so did I.
I done the deed. I done the damage.
Yeah, you didn't, Tommy. It was all right. Just... One day, you know, I don't want there being like an atmosphere in the house now, like with us two. But now I've got so. And I ain't got a problem.
I ain't got a problem. Why? You got a problem?
2:49 p.m. All the housemates have changed out of their boiler suits after Big Brother returned their belongings. Jade is confiding in Tracy on the decking.
I'm a fool, Tracy. You fool. Do you regret it? Honestly?
Yeah.
It's not the fact that's him, it's the fact that...
The way it happened.
I know it was my fault because I taught you the hand massage.
Is it?
Do you reckon any of the TV cameras noticed?
Yes.
But you know what, Tracy?
What?
I've sort of like learnt from this now. Big time, yeah. I haven't found myself yet. I haven't found what, you know,
what I'm
like. Do you know what I mean? I know what I want. I just don't know how to get it.
Yeah. What do you want?
The only one wish that I want is to be happy.
Oh.
That's when just to find someone that I really love and they love me for who I am. And I meet people, yeah, and I'm so nice to them. And then they treat me like shit. Yeah. And I'm like, I can't be that nice if, you know.
Jade, you're lovely. I do.
Thanks, Tracy.
4:30 p.m. Big Brother has gathered all the housemates on the sofas. Today they must nominate for the second time. Because Caroline won yesterday's task, she is exempt from nomination.
I have to go in there in a pair of fucking hot pants, for Christ's sakes. A pair of...
The gay following for this will be...
Unreal. Spinning around, Nirvana and Matt, we're here.
They were shorter than that.
I nearly get a glimpse of
it. I'm like this, I'm breaking it up. Baby, baby, baby.
This is Big Brother. Would Jade come to the diary room? Okay.
Go on, Jade.
No hard feelings, everybody.
No.
Who's next, James?
Hello.
Hello, Jade. Big Brother has changed the nominations for today.
Right.
Instead of voting for who you'd like to evict from the house, you're instead choosing who you'd like to save from eviction. Big Brother will shortly ask you to name one of your fellow housemates. That housemate should be the person who you want to stay in the house with most. The housemate who gets the least votes to stay will be evicted.
Right. The housemate that I would like to save from the eviction is Paul. I want to keep Paul in because I feel that he's my best buddy in the house.
Jade, you are reminded that you cannot discuss how the nominations are working today with your fellow housemates.
Okay.
Thank you, Jade. You may leave the diary room.
Thank you.
You all right, Dave?
I know it's hard, Jade, but we all have
we
to.
We all have to do it.
You ain't got a clue, guys.
Would James come to the diary room?
Hi, guys. I'm going out the other door.
Oh,
I would like to save Tommy. Because me and Tommy got on very well. We've got the same kind of views on staying pretty detached from any kind of arguments and any bad feeling in the group. I would like to save Tommy.
Me and Daddy said we're going to ride with Bernie.
Would Paul come to the diary?
Am I going to ride the same as you? Let's go. I want all the red ones. All the red ones.
Jade, because I've clicked with her since I've first been here. I seem to get on a lot better with Jade, so I'd like to keep Jade.
Would Shanine come to the diary
room?
Go, girl.
Go, Shanine.
Make it. I'd like to save... James. He's probably the only person in there that I think actually likes me as a person. So, and I like him a lot. I think he's cool.
Shake that booty.
You like Han?
So far, Paul, Tommy, Jade and James have been saved from eviction.
Would Tommy come to the diary room?
She actually said Charmy there.
John, Ben, now's at me next.
Yeah. And then we can go play
basketball!
Could you give the name of the housemate you'd like to save from eviction and the reasons why you want to save them?
Tracy, because she's probably the only person who I can sit there and have a decent conversation with for more than like 10 minutes. And yeah, I think she's the only person who I'd really like to be here with by myself, to be honest.
You like Charmy?
Yeah, I'm good.
No.
You what?
Yeah, I'm alright.
I could well be an opera singer.
Can Tracy please come to the diary?
Shanine is the only housemate not to have received a vote. Tracy is the last to nominate.
I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming.
Tommy. Because I really, really like him, and I'd love for Tommy to stay with me. Because I think he keeps me happy, and being in this house, you need somebody to talk to, and I know I can speak to Tommy, so I'd like Tommy.
Okay.
As Shanine receives no vote, she'll be the second housemate to be evicted from the teen Big Brother house. 5:01 p.m. It's been 2.5 minutes since the housemates nominated.
They'll go as well. I think two people.
There's only one girl.
There's only one going, she said.
There's only one girl.
They've got to do the results and everything.
Shit, that would have been a rat shocker for me, that would.
I'm going to go and ask her when we find out the results.
I'm going to go out in the garden and play basketball.
No, wait there, maybe, because they're going to know.
Should have said by
you
now.
You broke my hang hanger.
I don't care, you're not getting one of mine, anyway.
You're like a freaking basketball figure.
Oh.
Yeah, in a minute.
He's got a lush figure, hasn't he?
Is she?
Mom!
Do you know what it is? You're here for 3 days. Deal with it, dry your eyes.
Dry your eyes? What?
Look at her face.
Oh, piss off, Paul. You're not the leader of the group.
Did she just say what I think she said?
Yes.
You're the cheek.
I'm gonna finish my rhubarb.
Why are you getting on like that, Caroline?
I'm gonna sort that out. Why is
she not getting on anymore?
Seriously, forget it.
Why did you say something like that, and if you're not joking, then walk off, storm off?
Sometimes I feel as though you like tell people to shut up and stuff, and I don't mean it to be horrible or anything, but sometimes it can be overruling, That's what I find. That's only my opinion.
But Caroline, you know I'm only joking. Like, I never tell. If I turn around and told someone to shut up, it's just a joke.
Okay, but if I said in a serious way, some people can't, you know, turn around and say it in a serious way. I'm not used to you joking around with me like that.
I don't hear what the way I'm saying.
Okay.
So it may come out really bad and nasty, but I'm not coming out nasty, okay?
That's fine.
Okay.
But I've told you, that's my view.
If you have a problem with me, come to me instead of sitting, going. Look at that, and then walking off, because I'd rather someone say something to me then.
Right, okay.
Okay?
Will do.
Yeah.
5:15 p.m.
Mr. James.
Oh, take me from behind, James.
Caroline comes to the diary room.
Hello, Caroline.
Hiya.
What's the matter, Caroline?
I'm just sorry, I've had an argument with Paul. Just the fact that I know he's joking around and everything, and I know that, but it just pisses me off of just the way that he just dominates what goes on in the house, who shuts up when, who stands up when, who leaves the chairs when, who goes to bed when, who can talk when. Oh, I mean, I do to an extent feel intimidated by him because, he's just, acting like I'm just not used to it. And I'm just, missing my friends that, they aren't like that.
Six 6:36 p.m.
And it's the opposite with big people. They don't think that they've got.
Caroline is washing up. Paul, Jade, and Tracy are in bed.
Marie, get some toast. Do you want some toast?
No, thank you, honey.
Tracy, do you want some toast?
This is ultimate nightmare.
Mm. It's gotta be
done. Try.
Do you alright?
Well done, my girl.
Thank you.
Are you alright?
Mm. Oh, got up it now.
That's the nicest thing I've had in this house.
Yeah, me too.
It's got to be said.
Matt, John.
I don't know, I just might want to go now, you know.
Did that argument with Caroline bother you?
Did.
Why?
Do I come across as you, like, leaderish?
No.
Do you know what I mean? I might say things like, come on, everyone to bed, like, but basically that's just my vocabulary being really fucking shit, like, and not saying, will everyone go to bed, or, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not being a fucking leader. Like, the last thing I would want to do in this house is be a leader. But I was getting on so well with Caroline, and she just threw that in my fucking face, like. It just made me so feel so wet, like.
Do you know what? I feel really two-faced in this house.
What's going on between you and Tommy? Nothing.
Yeah.
What was last night? Everyone was a bit... I thought that was a bit pissy last night. That he was sitting giving you a hand up and keep opening the door on you, and then he ended up in bed beside you. He would tell me if there was something going on.
Yeah.
Did you kiss him last night?
Yeah.
Well done, girlfriend. Do you still like him?
So you didn't ask me that question because that's the question that I don't want to answer.
...11:20 p.m.
Oh, man.
I'm going to bite this in the house. I'm going to bite this in the bedroom. We can hear everybody. Yeah,
Tommy, Tracy and Jade are in the bedroom. Jade has been asleep for 1 hour.
You're invited. You're invited, if you want. What are you doing?
what the fuck are you doing up for, Paul?
Go on.
Such a fucking dickhead.
Well, what was the point of that?
He wanted to annoy you.
Huh?
He wanted to annoy you, I think.
Yeah.
I didn't come in here tonight.
Didn't even fucking come in here now to piss me off, Paul. I ain't in the mood. Paul says I may have fucking asked about it last time, but I'm not fucking in the mood this time.
Did I say anything?
Don't piss me off.
Just after picking up my photos, I didn't say anything else.
Fuck up, Paul.
Fuck up, Jade.
Oh. I'm taking your shit.
Just because you're not asleep. Imagine if you were there, if you were laying down, you'd be like, and you were asleep, you'd be like, oh, I'm fucking so I'm fucking awake for. And yes, you do fucking try to be leader of the pack.
Leader of the pack.
Seriously, Paul, you're right. All your fucking clothes will be in the pool in a minute. So piss off.
Go on.
Don't tempt her.
Fuck off. Don't tempt me, Paul, because you know I'll do it, so piss off.
Let me remind you, he threw a glass of water over my face when I was sleeping.
And? Do it, Paul. Do it and I'll flip out on you big time, so I dare you to do it.
You're the one that said...
I dare you to do it. Seriously, I dare you to do it, Paul.
I woke you up.
I dare you to do it. Go on. I bet your fucking money you wouldn't.
Fuck off, dude.
Day 8, 10:21 a.m. Yesterday, the housemates had to vote for the person they wanted to save from eviction. As Shanine received no votes, later today, she'll be the second person to leave the Teen Big Brother house. Caroline and Paul are cleaning out the chicken coop. Jade is in the diary room talking to Big Brother.
The second person will be leaving the Big Brother house today. How are you feeling about evictions?
I think I know where I might be going, but I think that could be a surprise as well. It would have been a lot easier if, like, we were to have to nominate two people instead of nominate the person we wanted to stay in the house.
Will you share your predictions with Big Brother?
I think Shan will be going. And because everyone else has paired off, you've got like James and Caroline, me and Paul, and Tracy and Tommy. So I think she's the only one that hasn't paired off, so she could be the one going.
If Shanine did go later today, would you be upset?
Yeah, in a way, because we didn't realise how much we need her. She'd do all the cleaning and the cooking. And she's a good friend as well.
2:12 p.m. As part of the educational experiment, the housemates were set the task of painting a group portrait to test their interpretation skills. They've now finished.
Serious? Even though you haven't had a kid, it'll probably take like a couple of days, but if you just constantly squeeze them for like a couple of hours a day, you just like get milk.
Jade and Paul are going to cook separate lunches.
Fuck! Wow. Fucking oil anyway!
Go in and ask people.
Oh, fuck him enough.
Don't use it all.
That's not
disrespectful. Try not using it, because we need to make chicken. As well, like, we're hungry.
So, I can't use it when I'm hungry, but you can use it because you're hungry. Put it in there and then leave it in there.
That's okay, then go.
You're fine. Why don't you put the sausages and the chicken in at the same time?
Just go. We'll just do it. Jade, why are you having a huff?
So, I think I'm... just do the chicken and the sausages at the same
look,
time.
Look, she's sitting down there bitching now.
I won't be doing that. You're not doing it.
Who else wants chicken?
I'll have chicken if there's...
Paul turned around and said, watch it.
Paul turned around and said, could you not use yours because I want to have chicken because I'm hungry?
I said, don't use it all. Use some. Yeah, being sensible.
Just use it all. Look how much is in there.
I know, but we have to cook chicken for everyone.
Shut up.
We have to cook chicken for everyone. What else are you cooking? Right, don't run off, then you cook yours first and then we'll cook it after you.
Yeah, but there's going to be all beans in there, isn't
well, can we can we cook ours first then?
Go on, then.
But why are you getting all the huff for?
Not.
Yeah, you just stop.
I'm not fucking getting in the huff for Stuart.
There's no police in Harlock.
3:08 p.m. It's 37 degrees, the hottest day of the year so far. Tracy and Paul are in the garden, talking about Caroline.
Something's going on with Caroline and James.
Yeah. Exactly what I thought.
What?
They have a plan.
I think they've been talking about who they want to evict next.
But I've even noticed her today. She's been like a rowdy bitch, like Caroline's. And James.
She was with me yesterday.
James has been really hard.
Quiet.
Caroline's been pushing her away, herself away.
Just that straight away this one. Like, I think he's just said Danny and she needs just that she wants to go because there's too much bitching going on. There isn't any bitching going on. I don't think there is.
There's a bit of it. It's the atmosphere in the air.
I'm not going to get evicted, though.
I don't think you are. I think I am, because the thing is, everyone all has, like, little allies and stuff. Like, everyone's got little group, but I'm the only one that doesn't really have anyone I can, like, say, you know... I'm just kind of the mingler, and I think everyone else has got someone that they'd vote before me. So, which, to be honest, Tom, I don't mind, because I'd be quite happy staying, but I'd be quite happy going as well.
Me too, actually.
So.
5:11 p.m. All the housemates are outside, apart from Tracy and Tommy, who are talking in the bedroom.
Paul has been, like, scratching his eyeballs out over Caroline all day.
Yeah, she knows.
What?
She knows.
What'd she say?
Nothing, she just knows what's going on. She ain't silly, you know. She's quite a clever girl. It doesn't take a genius to, like, see when someone is bitching.
Oh, what did she say before when you were sat in the pool?
She just said, oh, they're bitching about me. I was like, yeah, probably.
She's ignoring everybody and keeping herself to just James, if you know what I mean. James gets up, she follows, and it's just she needs to speak to other people. I haven't actually had a bitch in here. I can bitch a hell of a lot.
You've bitched enough.
I have not. That is not bitching in here. I don't
That's
like you saying
bitching.
That.
What?
That's Richard.
It's not.
PM. Big Brother has gathered the housemates on the sofas.
Apparently Hitler wanted to kill all the gay people because he was actually a closet himself.
Yeah,
he was
supposed
to be gay himself.
This is Big Brother. Yesterday you nominated the housemate who you'd most like to save from eviction. The housemate who received the least amount of votes will be evicted today.
Don't send me home, Big Brother. I don't want to go home, man. I want to stay. I'm
going. That housemate is...
Paul.
Don't say my name.
Paul.
Shanine.
Yeah.
Shanine.
I knew it was. I knew it was.
My God, that makes me shit myself every time. That's horrible, mate.
Oh, but I already said I'm chuffed. Do you know what I mean?
I'm chuffed.
Do I?
Yeah, I'm chuffed. I get to speak to my kid tonight. That's all I'm bothered about.
Oh, Jade's crying again.
Jade, don't cry. I'm happy. Honestly, I'm happy.
No, it's just that this
I know, it's
group
smaller.
Is the group, you know.
It's yeah. Getting smaller and smaller.
PM. Shanine and Caroline are getting ready for tonight's eviction.
I'm not going to let myself get down about it.
Oh, yeah.
The other housemates are in the garden, discussing what the prize for winning Team Big Brother may be. They don't know that it's an all-expenses-paid trip around the world.
I would love if there was no winner.
Me too.
It'd be funny if we all won it. If we all win it.
Yeah. That'd be good, that.
Let us all win.
Imagine if the win was the prize was another week. Yeah.
No, I don't need to do that. I think our prize would be like, you know, all of us a week away on holiday or something.
Yeah. That'd be wicked.
That'd be fucking crazy, wouldn't it?
That would be wicked.
That'd be wicked, like
a week in Ibiza with spending money.
No, they give us a week in Bognor.
Are they your own jeans?
Give us a week in Bognor.
I'm feeling that top.
Sunny Bognor.
Very nice top.
Big fat girl.
Is that what it says?
Big fat girl.
I'd be upset now.
Why?
I don't know. My mom's probably been so calm.
Do you think
you'll stay in contact with everyone?
I think I'm going to stay in contact with... I'd really like to stay in contact with you.
Yeah.
James. Paul.
Do you still think Tracy's playing a game? You don't?
I don't know.
That's what I'm thinking
She's
now.
She's been really nice.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Because we haven't really talked about it, and that's what I'm thinking.
Yeah.
In which case, I feel really bad about all this.
Yeah, me too.
PM. Earlier, Big Brother revealed that Shanine would be the second housemate to be evicted from the Teen Big Brother house.
Give the big dog some love.
Give the big dog.
Everyone was off the tree. It was just a laugh. It was just so funny, and it was just an experience. It was just really mad.
There was 8, now there's 6.
Everyone's
together. And there's 16. Right, tonight, have a good night, yeah?
Yeah.
The one thing that I've learnt about myself that, I mean, I told, like, the rest of the housemates is I'm definitely a lot more sensitive and emotional than I thought I was. Like, I thought I could handle a lot more stress and stuff, but I can't, and, yeah, I'm a lot more emotional than I thought I was.
And then there were six!
Yeah! Yeah.
We're all going to go!
Come on, babes.
Oh, I really hope that's successful. That'll be wicked. Three girls, three boys.
I'm bored. 8:14 p.m.
So boring.
It's been 45 minutes since Shanine's eviction.
Oh, what do you reckon she's doing now?
Having a fag.
Been kicked out already, going home now.
Yeah.
Oh, imagine that. Well, shit.
What are you going in there for?
Slag you off, what else?
I bet you are, ain't you?
I'm going to go in there later.
What are you going to say to
them? Hi.
I just want to know what you people say. Because I get in there and I go, right, big bro. They always say your name, don't they?
Stupid.
After everything they say.
Oi, fathead.
Stop calling me fathead, you little scrubber.
But yeah, do you, what do you talk to them about then? And then you get, then what happens after you say no?
Shut up now!
Who's like, so how has your day been, Tommy? I look good.
I'm being quite violent.
You say good. Is that what you say?
No one listens to me.
Yeah, good, thanks. And then they usually ask me
no,
about,
didn't
like,
think so.
Yeah. What? Shut up, will ya? God.
I'm trying to have a conversation with you, yeah? I'm not even listening.
Go on, then.
No, I can't be having that. You might listen to me first time. So why are you interested in
me? Alright,
anyway. Oh,
listen.
Where are
you? Oh, Daisy. Just.
Man.
I hate you.
What?
I hate you.
What?
I'm going in there. Tell me when I put your name forward.
PM. Jade and Tracy are in the bedroom.
I'm starting to like Paul now, and I think he's starting to like me.
Yeah.
Do you reckon he is?
Yeah, I think he's very good.
All the other housemates are on the decking talking about Tracy.
Fucking the day, she's like, oh, user, everybody's all pairing up. She's
What did she say to you?
She said that everyone's pairing up, and I feel really paranoid talking to James now.
I'm not pairing up. I'm not pairing up with no one.
I think people do get on better with certain people. Like, you can't say that you and Jay don't, like, get on better.
Yeah, we do get on better, but have you not noticed the arguments that me and Jay have been having, like, the last couple of nights? Me waking her up last night with a laugh, and she turned around and threw, what the one thing that I get really upset about was, and you are a fucking leader. I'm getting bored of Jade now. I'm sorry, but, like, I've realised, and you know yourself, I've realised, I'm not being a bitch about Jade, but she's turned around and basically every 2 minutes she's like, do your pony thing, do this, do that.
You mean you've become tired of being a clown?
And then I'm sitting doing it, and then next thing, 5 minutes, she's like, Paul, fucking get out of my... And I go, I feel like something, like she's bought me as a pet. I didn't even speak to her all day until this evening. All day while she was sitting beside me, I sat and spoke to Tracy. She knew I did, and I knew you pulled the paranoia, but I was not talking about nominations, nothing.
No. Tracy said that you were talking about nominations.
Don't you get paranoid there at all?
She said that you were talking about...
Fucking,
she said that you knew that I pulled paranoia because you do it.
It's because bitching has got to a whole new level in here.
Yeah,
it's scary. It's an epidemic stage, man.
But I get really paranoid.
We've done it now.
What did Tracy say to you about me?
Look, she is playing a game at the end of the day.
Worked it out on night four.
Maybe I'm going to say it, but she fucking has.
I wish somebody would have said to me.
The night we found this out was the night that it was announced that Hassan
and Shanine were up.
And us four were just sitting there like, that's it.
That's it, one by one,
we were just sitting there like, fuck.
Shanine's away next.
And we didn't want to tell any of you because we just felt as though you would think we were playing it or something.
I don't know who to trust in this house anymore, and I can't believe you have told me this.
11:36 p.m. Paul has come to the diary room.
Hello, Paul. How are you?
Not too good. I've basically found out that we have a group member
going around pitting everyone but against each other.
Which housemate is this, Paul?
Trissy. She's going around basically since day one. She was sitting bitching about me. And now that I think of it, everything's connecting together. She has me believing that Caroline and James have a game plan and they're planning against us. And it's completely the opposite way around. And I feel like such a dick because I sat and bitched about James and Caroline and thought they were the worst people in the world, but basically they're the nice people and they have fucking known this since like day four and have worked this all completely out. It's just all clicked together what people are doing in this house, and I've been sitting here played like a fool. I really feel like leaving because really what point is there going on when there's like this bitchiness that's going on in the group, like?
4:26 a.m. Tracy has been having a bad dream about James.
I don't trust anyone. I can't go to sleep. I just woke up shaking. James probably shouts at me. That was the scariest bit. He's not like me, that guy, I know.
What
are you?
I can't get to sleep.
Me neither, that one. I think he's the same. 1 minute he likes me, next minute he hates me. Everyone hates me.
Well, so far we have had everything. 8 great value housemates and now 6 in number. And with 2 days left, it's time for them to choose who's going to win.
Once the group has made their decision, it cannot be changed. And don't everyone say, I can't believe they're doing this, we're just going to have to do this.
Big Brother explained to you that should you break the rules again, Big Brother would reconsider your position in the house.
Emotions run high as they face the toughest challenge yet. We'll see you tomorrow at 10.